Nematodes are responsible for heavy yield and crop losses in fruits and vegetables all over the globe. Tiny eelworms, like the root knot nematode, live in the soil and the larvae attack plant roots.